Morning, guys. So, week two, technically I skipped a week, but whatevs. Week two of vlogging. It's a sad day because Michael left today, only for a week for the army, but still, it's sad, especially when you've already had him deploy, or just whoever deploy. It's like feelings all over again. But anyways, the house is a mess, complete mess. Yeah, your cookies. Are those nasty? Let me see. Jalen got really sick last night and threw up. Here, let's get you some more cookies. Come on. So I think her cookies might have got some of the mess. The house is a mess. I'm sorry if you can see it in the background. It's a mess. That's all I have to say. I'm going to clean up today. Last night, I really didn't feel like doing anything. Anyways, went to the store after I dropped Michael off at the airport to get some things. And my little sockies. Hello. So yeah, didn't get anything good, but I'm gonna make some breakfast. And I always, when I go like not grocery shopping, I just go for regular like random shopping, I always forget I have eggs in here and I always crack them. So I cracked one. It's all right, I'm gonna cook eggs, so I'll cook that one. I think I cracked this one too, so I mean I'll cook them and that's fine, but whatevs. Then let me get my butt down here. I got sausage, which is actually all I went to Target to get, is just some sausage. This is just Jimmy Dean, but whatever. It's all they had, actually. So, got that, and then I picked up all this along the way. Jalen got some stickers, which she put inside of her book. Say hi, Bubba. Hi. What are you doing? Oh, you want to see? So, she got stickers. She also got more bubble bath. And they can't see you when you wave like that, Bubba. And wipes. And got her these pants. They are on clearance, so I mean that's why I got them. But they're a size 4, so they're probably too big for her. These are like the normal, like not the toddlers, but like the normal girls section or whatever. And she can fit an extra small or like a 4 in shirts because she has a little big belly. But the pants are too big. Bubba. They can't. You have to say hi now. Say hi now. Say hi.
Hi.
There we go. They can see you now. They saw you. So I got these. They're super cute. I mean, whatever. Don't kick the eggs. Oh, whatever. They're only $7. I mean, whatever. But, and they're extra small. So we'll see. They look long. Obviously, they're really long. So I can take them in if that's the only problem. So, yeah. And then I bought this shower curtain, because we don't have a shower curtain in our guest bathroom because it's also Jalen's bathroom, and Jalen doesn't need a shower curtain because I just normally, you know, he just has a bath. But I bought this to attempt to try and finally put together the guest bathroom. It's so bare, so I bought it. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna put it up and see how I like it, and then we'll go from there. So that, and then I got just some cheapo shower curtain things. They were like $124, and I was like, whatever. Like, I think that's it. And Aylin got some socks, I thought. Maybe she didn't. I don't know. Yeah, she did. These little cupcake socks are super cute.
Hello, guys. So I didn't vlog yesterday, and I'm just now vlogging today. I know, but the 2 days after that is going to be really exciting, so that's why. Anyways, now I'm getting ready to, what am I doing? Cleaning out some candle, what are these called? I can't talk, oh my goodness. Just some of the candle jars that I have. There we go, that makes sense. I did just film my shoe collection video, which will be up by before you guys see this vlog, so it doesn't matter, but I guess I'll post it down below if you didn't catch it, but I'm excited about that. A lot of you guys have been asking about it. But like I said, now I am getting ready to take the wax out of all of these. You can see I started a long time ago. I never finished. I have like 1, 2 done. This one is actually holding my, I can't talk. I don't know. I haven't vlogged in so long and now I can't get my words out. Holding my coffee or whatever. So now I'm going to undo all of these. And I know this one can still be burnt. This, it just stinks. It's a horrible, horrible thing. It really just stinks. I'm just going to get rid of it and let it go. Hey guys, so I've been working since I last saw you guys. I took all of them off. Let me clean it up a little bit. A little jank, but
I got them all cleaned out. They're pretty good. I'm not going to run them to the dishwasher. I think they'll be okay if I hit them with some Windex. This is the last one that I was cleaning, but I stopped to get food. But, yeah. And then I also, what I'm doing this for, actually, I need more lids, obviously, as you can see. But I'm going to use them. I'm redoing our bathroom and, am I talking really loud? Sorry, I don't know. Whatever. I'm redoing our bathroom and our bedroom. So I'm going to use these for all of my, like, things or whatever. So Q-tips and cotton swabs and bobby pins and whatever. Here they are. So they just say cotton rounds, cotton balls, Q-tips. Oh my goodness, these are so hard to pick up. Bobby pins. And then these are the ones that are going to be for our bathroom. And then, hold on, baby. And then I got two. Oh, where's the, can you get that for me? One that says lotion, and then one that says soap. And these are going to go in the guest bathroom.
Guys, sorry if I look horrible. I didn't look at myself in the mirror. I am up. Jalen is having the rest of her breakfast. Yes. Huh? Okay. Jalen is having the rest of her breakfast. I'm getting ready to get some coffee. I'm tired and I have a lot to do today. So I need all the energy. What are you doing, baby? The coffee that I'm going to be using, or I've been using, is like almost gone. I need to get some more. As you can see, it's almost nothing in there. It's this. Do you see this huge ass pimple? Oh my gosh, I'm not picking it yet because I'm going to wait to rinse it, but I put glycolic gel on it and wash my face really good, and hopefully it gets rid of it today. But anyways, it's a white chocolate mint. So freaking good. It's been my favorite. And I like to put in it. Just got some Ready Whip and creamer, which isn't my favorite, but I'm going to drink it because it's a big ass jug of it. Is the Irish cream, the Delight. I had a different one, but they didn't have it because I bought this from Walmart, and or the first one I bought from Target, and this one I got from Walmart, so they didn't have it. But so I just got whatever, and I shouldn't have. I should have waited and went to Target, but whatever. Right?
Right,
baby?
Right, mama.
Finally got the freaking stuff on my computer, so I'm getting ready to edit. But I just want to show you really, really quickly. Jalen's
having craft time, and she is painting a little bee and also a little butterfly. And we're painting these actually for Michael's grandparents and then Michael's aunt to send with cards that we are sending them. So she's working hard. What are you doing, Bubba? You know you have other paints, you know, pencils right here. You can use those too. You don't want to? Okay. Well, those are her beauties. Oh, you're gonna use one now? Okay. Just gotta get some paint first. Good job, Papa. It's very pretty. Although your shirt's a mess. Alright, so I am going to edit now.
Yeah, but she will come on how to kick Jay out of the way. She's holding it right now. It's her.
You dancing, Bubba? Bubba, dance! Jay, just dance by yourself, Bubba.
Look, none of those. There you go. Look at my baby. Look at her. Whoa, Sue. Come out.
Play a two-step.
There's Jay, yeah.
Right,
so you are going to lose.
I'm
lost to you
without Jalen Tills. Too. And don't blame
my baby. It's your fault. She has it sometimes.
When I'm gray, it doesn't have me. It has her.
Work it, girlie. Get
anybody there. Layer two, you're on fire.
Oh, now she's
gonna
fire. Everybody show us what you got. Just beat it right at the end. Because it finally was on me. Oh, now
you're
gonna... You see how she said it's finally on me? Look at Jack. She just...
Layer one, all eyes on you. Yes, sir.
So, you know we have to do this every day, right?
Yeah.
Player one, you're tearing it up.
She's tearing it up. Jay, come here, babe. Come here.
Watching her mama.
Come here, Jay. Come here, Jay.
She's on her down. You're great.
Come here, Jay. Jay, come here. Jay, come here.
Wait a minute.
She has on her coat, as you can see maybe, but it's a little bit warmer than I thought it was, so she can just put on a jacket. So we're gonna head back to the house really, really quick. This is all extremely close to one another, so we're not really wasting any gas or anything. And then we will head to the airport to pick up Michael, and then we're gonna go have something to eat. And yeah, and then after that we're gonna run a couple errands, but we'll see how he's feeling. Right now, like I said, I'm just driving. Hey guys, so I picked Michael up and we went out to eat. I didn't film any of that, but we went out to eat just to Applebee's. I just had a really quick dinner, or lunch, I guess, technically. And now I'm getting ready to head to Ulta. I dropped him off at home because he wanted to unpack and shower and stuff because he's been in his uniform in 75 degree weather up until he got back here. So, sorry. So I didn't get to film, but... Gosh, this car is so slow. Okay. Now I am getting ready to head to Ulta. I need to pick up more shampoo and conditioner because I am out like crazy. And then I'll check and see if I want to buy anything else. And also I need to buy just some body wash and stuff for Michael as well.
Yes.
so much paint. So, I went with this paint. I'm excited. It's Bayer called Sparrow, so. Now, I'm just waiting. And I got more paint. What is it called? Brushes or whatever. So, I am painting a room. Oh my goodness, it looks ridiculously, like, horrible because that light's yellow. But, it's a great color. It's not... Yeah. When I'm painting, I got this wall painted. I do borders and everything afterwards, but... And this wall painted. I'm gonna wait to do this wall like a different day because it's late at night. Well, not late, but I'm not gonna do this and all of this. And I took a break to watch some YouTube and not really watch YouTube, it was just more so to take a break. And now I'm eating leftovers from this morning. Now I'm gonna go paint. It looks really good though, I'm happy. So yeah. That looks kind of nasty, but it's mashed potatoes with some zucchini and shrimp and steak with parmesan in my bed. I'm eating it on my bed. I know that's bad, but whatever. I have so much stuff on my bed.